Welcome back to my channel. My name is Tokini, T-O-K-I-N-I-E, and I know I've been away for so long. I am so sorry. It wasn't intentional. I had a lot of things that were requesting my attention. The most important one, or the most pressing one, was that I got married. Ignore those dogs, they are making noise. Anyways, the most pressing one was that I got married, and my sister planned the wedding alongside me, and a lot of things were, you know, needing my attention, so I just couldn't share myself. That's why I kept stalking all the videos, and you know, I'll keep dropping them one after the other. Thank you to everybody that has been calling me, asking me to drop videos. I'm so sorry, I'm back now, and it will not repeat itself again. Yes, we are in December. It's my favorite time of the year. I love December for three reasons. The first and the most obvious is it's Christmas, it's Yuletide season, so there's a lot of fun around Christmas period. And then the second one is it's my birth month. And the third one is that my nephew was born 3 days after me, so it's his birth month as well. And of course, I get to have some time off work to just relax and enjoy myself. Yes, so I would keep, you know, you guys posted. I'm sorry for being MIA for so long. I would not do that again, I promise. Thank you for your support. Thank you for supporting me. Thank you for subscribing to my channel, liking my videos, commenting, and even sharing it. Yeah, so let me quickly just share this episode's nugget. Our nugget for this episode is be happy regardless of what's happening around you. I think I talked about it in one of my episodes, but I just want to re-echo it again. Stay happy, be happy. There's a lot of things going on in the world. There's a lot of things going on around us, but regardless of all of these things, you can still find time to be happy. You can still find time to, you know, stay happy, because your happiness can actually influence someone else who is sad, can actually influence the person to also be happy. So have a positive outlook on life. If you are happy, it then means you have a joyful spirit, and then that would actually translate, or that would actually rub off on the next person to you. So please, for this week, please just be happy that you are alive. At least, you know, there are lots of people who would actually want to be in the position or situation that you're in. So just stay happy and just be thankful. All right, so I would see you guys in my next episode. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like, share, comment, and then give this video a thumbs up. Thank you for watching. See you in my next episode. Bye. Today is the 11th of December. That means it's my birthday. Woo! Drum rolls, please. Yes, so I'm so thankful to God for seeing me into another new year. You know, this year has been a roller coaster, but I am so thankful to God, and I am grateful for the opportunity to see a new year. And so I'm on my way to work, although I'm a bit late, but it's my birthday, so they will pardon me. And see what we have here.
Hello.
I'm so excited. I know I have lots of goodies coming my way. As I said, December is like my favorite month of the year. It's Christmas, it's my birthday, it's my nephew's birthday. Wonderful people are celebrating their birthdays in December. So yeah, I'm the birthday girl for today. Wish me happy birthday in the comment section, and I'll carry you guys along for the rest of my day. See you later. Bye.
Happy birthday! I just want to thank God for making me see another year. I want to thank God for my husband.
Yeah.
It feels good.
Most of
all, and I'm thinking of my wonderful colleagues. You guys are just the best. I've been walking around and nobody even said anything to me. That's just the, like, the very interesting part of it. I even told Jake something and he was laughing. So I didn't even know that he had, you know, any plans like this. So I'm very grateful. Thank you all. And I pray that we'll see many more years.
Amen.
Thank you for celebrating.
Amen. Thank you.
Give us O.
O.
Let's see our Y.
Y.